is, like, fake. I need to figure out how to get to the next room without going through this box. I see there's something above the box. Like, I'm trying to get above the box, but I can't get above the box. There's like no way above the box. And then this thing's like, this like box in itself is like floating above this other chamber. Like, look at that. It's like I pop in and out. Purple room. Purple room. Purple room. Purple room. What do you mean by purple room? That'll spit me back out at the start. Like, if I go straight back here, and I, like, look around, it'll just do that. And that, like... Yeah, the purple magenta haze room, I have no idea how to get in there. Yeah, I don't know how to get in there. I feel like I need a new kind of block, or a new kind of gun to get in there. Because it's just not letting me. I almost feel like I need to go somewhere else, because I'm just kind of like not sure what to do in that one room. Or if you can do anything, I don't even know. And look at this, I don't even know what that's for either. Thank you. I'm just trying to find places I, like, didn't know what to do earlier. Like, the one thing was that double door. It's hidden secrets. This is the room that it keeps pointing me to and telling me I can do something in here, but for the life of me, I can't figure out what it is. It's just like a red room. With like a weird room on the other side of it. That doesn't really make much sense. And I can't interact with it because it's behind glass. Well, what's this one? What's the butterfly effect? Alright, now this isn't gonna be helpful. I know one of the places I haven't gone yet, I just gotta remember where it is. Trying to remember where that place was, because there was a place where there was a bouncy, and I don't know where it is. Oh, this will be fun. I know how to get past that. So there, that's something. Obscure problems may require unusual solutions. Thank you. Okay. This is a fun one. Oh dear lord. So, how do you reckon this works? This is the most batshit one I've seen so far, I think. There's four. There's six! Huh, that's not right. There can't be six. I think I might have hit a wall here, boys. One, two, three, four, five. And I have to somehow make one. So... I honestly don't know how I would do that. That's a stumper for me. You have any insights on this puzzle, guys? Or is this it? This might be it for tonight. I'm admittedly coming to this one. I'm just like, I don't know. I really don't. I don't have any creative solutions that are just popping out at me right now. Actually, I have one. This might be crazy enough to work. Nah, it didn't work. Yeah, there's 11 slots with unmake the beams. Unmake the beams, door shows level openness. Rather than block beams, open beam. Oh, you know what? That's a point. I didn't even think about that. So instead of trying to make them cover, try to make them uncover. I could try to do that. Let's see how that works. Well, there's one. Well, we just gotta figure out how to split them up. You were right. I didn't even think that might be a possibility for some reason. I was just like, derpeter. Now I just gotta figure out uncombining. Yeah, I know. It's just figuring out how to get them separated. Oh, I see what you're saying. Uncombining the... Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. This is probably... Yeah. I see what you're saying. Nah, I got it. I got it. I understand what you're saying. This is a good idea. Because it's way easier for to do it like this. Yeah, like that. At least I think it's a better idea. Well, I thought it was a better idea. Oh, I know what I did. I think I know what I did to fuck up. I need to take all them around again. Separate them out like that. Yeah, it just sucks because the single clear section, you can only do so much with. Oh, I'm an idiot. I think I've got it. Damn, it didn't work the way I thought it would. Ugh! Yeah, but the problem is I can remove it, but I can't... Once I remove it, I can't grab it. Now what the fuck did that do? Because I don't think that helped. I don't think that helped. But at the same time, it looks better on paper. Oh my god, I figured it out. Somehow. That was a fluke. That was a complete fluke. Oh my god, my brain. Alright, I'm gonna go see what's beyond this door. We'll finish up antechamber another night. I'm not sure there's much left, but I've gotta go to bed. I got work tomorrow. This game is fun as hell. It just hurts my brain! I don't know why I was fucking around trying to get over that wall. That's ridiculous. Okay, that's not the right way to be looking at it. Let's try looking at it from this way. Oh. I am in the developer room. Look at all this concept art. Holy shit. This game's been in development since 2006? Jesus. Y'all need a break. All right, well, that was that room. Yeah, all right. This is where I'm going to end it for now. But I'm just going to leave this, and I'm going to do more stuff within a chamber later. I feel like a lot of the game is done at this point. I feel like there might be one more upgrade to get somewhere, but I really feel like we've covered a lot of this game. All right. Good night, friends. I will put the stream on YouTube.